A combat order came yesterday which clearly stated that if we leave our positions in Bakhmut, it'll be regarded as treason against the motherland. That was the message to us. But if there's no ammunition, then we will leave our positions and we'll be the ones asking who is really betraying the motherland. Apparently, the one who signed the order to supply too little ammunition.